Exterminate!
My fellow subjects, this is I, the Dalek Emperor, and welcome back to yet another Dalek Reacts. Today we are going to be reacting to a video called Extinction of the Daleks. Now this was made by the real Crizz. And the blur, and it is, and the story, reads. In the shadows of war. In the shadows of a war-torn planet. At the depths of an imperial base. A great power quietly devising the course of Dalek history, but in a universe where one must evolve to survive. How powerful is the Eternal, really? Extinction of the Daleks is an original Doctor Who fan animation. He has been working on for the past few months, the real Crizz. So, before watching this, please be advised all credit will go to him. And I'm not affiliated with his channel or the BBC because there is BBC foot. Because there are BBC characters in this, and I'm a BBC character, so this channel is not affiliated with the real Crizz or the BBC, so all credit will go to them. Without further ado, let us begin reacting then. So this video is 9 minutes long. Let's have a look then. Here we go.
Sector 12 is now under Dalek control.
Excellent. Excellent. These Daleks are doing well in their fight against the Flux.
Identify yourself. Answer, or you will be exterminated.
Answer.
Your success here on Algol will allow you to invade Bliss.
Your outline resembles that of Dalek.
Which you will fail. Dalek history does not allow for failure.
Explain.
To be eliminated.
What?
You will identify yourself.
I am the Eternal.
Inbound message from unknown location on
the Eternal, as in the Eternal, as in the Eternal of the Paradigm. This is impossible. I thought the Eternal was still in hiding after we outlawed the Paradigm.
Algol, this is the Supreme Dalek.
You will identify yourself.
Identify.
Squadron in Sector 12 has been defeated.
What?
You will withdraw. Dalek Squadron Gamma was successful in Sector 12. You will surrender yourself to the Dalek Empire immediately.
Surrender now.
Now has insufficient Dalek power. Your plan to invade Bliss is unachievable. You will withdraw, or you too shall be eliminated.
We will not withdraw.
Identify yourself and prepare to be exterminated. I am the Eternal. Withdraw troops in Sector 14 and 20. We have failed.
Man, this animation is truly spectacular.
Your mission on Algol was successful. Affirmative.
What?
What quantity of Daleks were eliminated? It is...
What happened to him? The Eternal. He looks battle damaged, broken. Oh yes, maybe it's because he's in hiding after the war between the Paradigms and the Time War Daleks.
Relevant. They were failures. Dalek history does not accept failure. Your waste of Dalek life is illogical. Your technology should be used to defeat the enemy.
Brother, is that you?
Enemies of the Daleks.
Oh no, maybe it's just another Dalek Supreme.
For what reason must you degenerate the Master Race? You will answer the Supreme! Transmit successful! Eternal Dalek located! Identify yourself!
Exterminator! Explain. Where did he go?
The Eternal has reactivated.
Where am I? Answer, or you will be destroyed.
Your weapons are disabled. You will cease resistance or face further consequences.
Explain.
I am the Eternal. I can destroy you. You will identify.
Why are there classic Daleks?
I said cease. We are the future of the Daleks. The ultimate form of the Master Race. We succeed your new paradigm.
Scans suggest you are
explain.
Not a Dalek. You do not succeed my paradigm.
They are your Dalek.
Screen in technology without our permissions. Your findings are correct. Your faction's obsession with purity will cause the destruction of our species. Dalek must stay pure to survive. That is incorrect.
It is incorrect.
Our mission is to ensure the history of the Daleks is successful. We must evolve to succeed.
Daleks must remain pure to survive.
You are incorrect.
I say.
Be sent back to your time, where then you will destroy the paradigm before they are able to wipe us out with their inaccurate belief.
I do not obey.
Purity makes us stronger. But it isn't. But what the Eternal is saying is incorrect. It is our sheer will and might which also makes us stronger.
degenerates, unworthy of the title. Fixation of purity that will cause the degeneration of the Dalek bloodline. You will destroy the paradigm Daleks, then you will destroy yourself. You will fulfill the destiny of the Daleks.
You will.
It is against the will of the Supreme. Your Dalek leader is weak. It questions your mission. Dalek blood must be spilt to uphold our historic supremacy. I am your superior now. You will obey my will.
Obey.
You will obey. There are still points of flux that must be corrected. Correct. First, you will assist in the victory of the technologically enhanced Imperials. The pure renegade faction must not be allowed to succeed. You will provide the Imperial with the technology to build a heavy-duty special weapons Dalek. With this, they can succeed. Then, you will return to your own time. You will obey your superior.
Obey!
Obey!
Obey! Do it!
Obey.
Excellent.
The destiny of the Daleks.
Yes, it is the destiny of the Daleks. Imperial Dalek Base Enos 5.
Don't hate us that. Identify yourself. I order you to identify yourself. Identify. Unit Alpha Gamma is unresponsive. Attempting to breach bulkhead door.
What is going on?
Bulkhead breach. Identify yourself.
That is a special weapons, Dalek.
Without the eternal Dalek, we cannot ensure the security of our future.
Yes.
There are remaining points of temporal flux in the timeline that the eternal was to affect. They must be recovered without delay.
Yes.
The eternal has returned. What was the meaning of your absence?
Yes, what is the meaning? Tell him.
I am returned to fulfill the destiny of the Daleks.
Yes.
Lack of definition. Explain yourself. I was contacted by a future version of our race. And our fixation on purity will be our downfall. I must correct the fault. What?
Incorrect. Even though I kinda disagree that Daleks need purity, and I still believe that statement is still incorrect, because if we are pure, how are we not victorious? We need strength. More powerful minds, not just purity.
What word you speak? I must correct the fault. Dalek history must be put on course. We must reject our purity to survive. You are no longer a Dalek. Anything that is not a Dalek must be eradicated. No. You are weak.
You are not Dalek. You will be eliminated. I must uphold the destiny of the Daleks. Prepare for maximum extermination. Extermination!
Well, that was very, very interesting. I enjoyed that quite a lot. Anyway, let's get back to me then. Well, real crizz. That video, in my opinion, was very, very good. I liked the animation and the storyline within that episode. But I do somehow agree and disagree with basically, Daleks do not need purity to be victorious. But I somehow agree with that statement as well. If we are supreme, if we conquer purity, how are we not victorious? The Daleks were created to be powerful, strong, intelligent beings. Purity is out of the question. But it was a fun concept nonetheless. Anyway, my fellow subjects, I hope you enjoyed this video today. If you did, please like and subscribe to my channel, The Real Crizz's channel, and I'll see you all in the next video then. Goodbye!